Meow, 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 meow.
God damn, it's been a while since I played StarCraft. What was with the emo comment? I don't get it. This is probably going to be way too loud. What kind of audio balance is that? Don't worry. I am worried. Don't get all sassy on me. Volume too loud, it's going back 20%. We'll do as soon as I get it. Like, I can't even hear what's going on. Rip. You know what? I don't give a fuck.
Our brethren are being held prisoner across the complex. We must free them before the swarm overwhelms the facility.
Zeratul, I thought I sensed your presence. Let's not mince words. Why are you here?
This place holds information I seek, and my captured brethren. I intend to free them both from the Terrans.
This facility is a breeding ground for Aeon's hybrid army. My swarm will embrace it in existence. So let me make this clear.
I don't even remember these units
from
the heart
of
the swarm. Okay. Wait.
The captive Templar.
Sound, okay. So, voices I think are okay. Ambient is way too loud. These are okay. This is crazy loud. Okay, how's that?
That's just ahead. Ready your blades, warriors!
I meditate.
I am the heart of darkness.
How do I... Is this H? That is not H.
Kerrigan
it's home.
Send the swarm to destroy the station's reactor.
Hang on. Man, it's been a while. Oh, man. Where's the key bindings? Hello? Hotkeys. Okay. Okay, it remembers my profile. Okay. I must have had a... I must have had, like, a scheme I had cocked up in my head about what the best way is to... move around and stuff. Is it F5? Did I really have that set as F5?
We must free our brothers before that happens.
No.
This prelate, we will need to cross the swarm's attack route to reach the captives. Move forward only when it is clear. Avoid the Zerg's forces at all costs.
There's got to be a specific man, it's been a while. There's got to be a specific set of hotkeys I had for Protoss to go back home, right? Structures, Nexus. That's why. But man, I remember tabbing through. Whoops, what did I hit? I remember tabbing through. Oh, it's tab. Okay. I wonder if that's like a new thing.
Veraku.
This.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Whoa!
I serve you now. Very well.
Oh, geez.
These Terrans' minds have been consumed. They are slaves to the hybrid.
Nope. We're going to fight each other. That's kind of cool, right? Is that all I can make? Is there an expansion?
You have not enough minerals. My life for hire. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Justice be done.
What are you still doing here, you lazy fuck? Get back to work. Free first captain Protoss. Okay, well. Oh, I gotta go this way. Did they clear anything up for me?
Glory to our master.
Oh, balls.
Central reactor.
No. No.
You have not enough minerals.
No. Stop. Oh, I have no forge, that's why. Is this a thing I can break through over here? No. I swear there's a way to make building control groups. Are they separate from... technology I can research.
I'm here in the shadows.
Command me. You have not enough minerals.
Scroll speed.
I am the heart of darkness. Intriguing. I serve for now.
My life for hire. You have not enough minerals.
Let our enemy know our fury. shadows. You require my skills. I am here.
I'm getting there. That means 4Z.
The Zerg forces will move soon.
Oh, yeah.
You must be cautious.
Tear apart their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
Thank you. We believed the end was at hand.
What do you know of this facility, Zabat?
Yeah, it's just been so long, Joel. I just am having a hard time adjusting.
Experimented upon our flesh. Most did not
survive. I'm mainly doing the story. I don't think I'm going to go back to 1v1s. I might go back to, like, 4v4s or something fun, but
Nerud is dead.
I doubt I have time for that.
Whose hand brought you here? Alas, I know not. Praetor, we wish to join you. To avenge our brothers in arms.
Then ready yourselves, Templar.
All units.
Warriors, there is another cell ahead. Go forth.
Oh, hey.
And claim the vengeance you seek.
I just have to warp and blink in there, or what?
Turns are warping in. Impossible.
Oh, boy.
They are experimenting with pylon technology. We should eliminate these Terrans and reclaim the pylon for ourselves.
I made a Templar archives. I didn't do anything with it.
Here in the shadows.
More warp gates. More upgrades. Faster upgrades. Something else like super advanced and fun. Like this guy, maybe?
You must place that in a power field.
And why not a robotics bay as well?
Another wave of Zerg gathers. Avoid them if you can.
I gotta go combine my warp gates. I'm on 4, cause why not?
Mobius core. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Wait. Aha.
You require more Vespine gas. You have not enough minerals. From the shadows, I come.
I can add them to the group number 1? Okay. I don't know. There's a way to do it.
Intriguing. You require my skills. Veraku.
Oh, What you gonna do when the legacy of the war runs wild on you?
You must place that in the power field.
Let's get more of these dudes.
You require more Viscoon gas.
Deeper from the shadows I come.
Whoa.
Intriguing.
Upgrade complete.
Forget how to go to lot next, OF1. Okay. Yeah, going on down here. Whoa, I got no upgrades. Why am I making them go faster? I don't know. I guess I could build one of those. Doesn't really matter.
The swarm will begin another assault soon.
Well, let's move along then. Let's get out the way.
It shall be as you say.
Those who side with Aemon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole.
Whoa, where are you going, buddy? That's not even close to where I told you to go.
No response.
Huh.
There's reason with a stone in the Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer.
Let's chill over there when you're done. Shift one as a group. One group, go. Go, 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 go. Whoa! Lincoln! Warp gates, go! Okay, now what do I do? What? Oh, there's this way. It's kind of a useless blink, but I don't care, really. Warp gates, go! Oh, no.
From the shadows I come. I am intrigued.
My Dark Templar bros. Okay, since I got so many of you, I'm just gonna do that.
I am but a phantom.
Clever. I got some regular Templars in there? No. That's some kind of glitch.
I will comply.
You.
I am the blade of Shukoras.
Okay. see me.
For the reckoning.
Warping in reinforcements now.
I am here in the shadows. We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning, I am the heart. You require my stick. I am cold is the void.
Whoa, hey. Something happened to my control groups that I didn't like.
We all state thy bidding. I am the voice of the eclipse. I serve. I am the heart of dark. I am the state thy bidding.
The defenses are growing stronger. Push forward with all our might!
Totally neglected this base. Probably borrow a few probes from here now. Oh wait, am I not supposed to be moving into this base? Probably not.
Corps' final defenses. We must travel swiftly.
Damn.
Minions, go forth and slaughter. I wish to be done with this already.
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
Battle is upon us.
I got kind of my butt kicked there. Let's try that again.
Khatoum, I will comply. I am the blade of Shakuras.
Get rid of that thing, please. The detector. Whoa! No! 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 Bed! 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 Bed!
The Zerg are on the attack. Avoid them, brothers.
Wah! 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 Okay. Yeah, we'll just avoid that shit. You go ahead. I don't mind.
Minions, target the central reactor. Go. Destroy.
From the shadows, I come.
I am the heart of darkness. We move unseen.
No attacking me, please.
Veraku.
I'll borrow you and build a pylon right there. So should have done
cold is the void.
Okay, boys. You guys go in first. You guys go in second. But what the fuck are you guys doing? Get in there. Round two, I need to get busy doing something. So I got one more mission in me. I didn't even try to destroy any.
Near the temple grounds, and we are ready to move against the Tal'Darim. This should prove to be a truly glorious battle, brother.
There's no metagame in this prologue, I'm guessing. Press any key to continue. Quick sound check. Press any key to continue. Quick sound check. Okay. Sounds like my mic is. Shit. My mic is picking up quite nicely.
The Tal'Darim High Lord is here. This surely bodes ill.
Our difficulties do not end there, Zeratul. This world is in its death throes. The Vespine reserves beneath the surface are turbulent. The planet is in a state of constant eruption.
These fissures are the last remaining source of Vespine. We will have to brave them.
Temple of yours is worth it.
Me too. hey, should I be doing something with this thing? Hold on. Pause. Edit scene. Should I be like here, or how about here? It's like a unit portrait thing. I don't know. Something like that. Who knows?
Zeratul, the planet's core pressure is rising. This counter will keep you aware of the current seismic pressure. Be prepared to move out. I expect a fissure will erupt shortly.
I am the voice of the eclipse. We move unseen.
What's with the seismic pressure nonsense? I don't understand.
Very well.
Nice meme. No simulators here, so I just gotta keep on keeping on.
Not enough energy.
One more.
Na'adan Atu.
You require
my life for life.
Fissures are forming in these locations. We will need to move quickly to collect the Vespi.
I am the voice of the...
You're at full power.
Get him! I guess when the seismic pressure hits max, you get another fissure. Never played Legacy. I don't even know what the fissures would be. Okay, I need more gateways though. Let's get a nice six going here. Oh, I can't. Full rupturing, what's that do? I don't know. Vespine breach? I have no idea. I do know I need to move up and out of here. Whoa! No! No boy, no!
Very well.
This vessel
Well, I lost the zealot.
Bidding.
Hey. Dicks. There's no simulators here either. No.
We are the blades of...
We are one with the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
Fair enough.
Oops.
The Tal'Darim are mining these rock formations.
What? Did I really overwrite
yes.
my... Okay, no, you're not... You're not part of that group.
They must hide something of value. We should take a closer look.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go after that. Wait.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Zeratul, I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
Let's probably just stay away from those, I'm guessing. Whoa, no, 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 no! These mean anything, these Vespine breaches? You can't build anything on them. Well, you can go get Vespine from them, I see. Oh, is that telling you, like, hey, look, you want some currency, you gotta go get it. Is that what's happening?
Ah, a natural Vespine vent. I will have the Void Seeker begin extracting it from orbit.
Yes.
I am here in the shadows.
Oh, that's naturally getting me Vespine just for being all chill. Okay. I think I get it. I think I get it.
We stand as one.
I'm gonna send like one duder.
Cold is the void. Very wise.
Go get me some Vespine. To make more of these dudes.
You must re-embrace
the glory. I need more pylons.
These
pylons are rad. Also, your own blinky dudes blocking your zealots, that's also quite rad. Pretty sure you can put Vespine. No. No, you can't put Vespine harvesters on these things. We're learning together, Joe. You and me. I want more gateways, because I'm greedy. I'm hard as fuck. And build a forge? I sure can. Hey! Hey!
We are the blades of
iron. That's not cool.
Cool. I am the heart of darkness.
Dick.
It shall be as you say. I am here in the shadows.
Has been discovered. Seismic readings indicate one more remains.
My skills. It shall be.
You guys go. I think you guys got this.
Let our enemy must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Shadows.
What the fuck are you doing?
Let our enemy know our fury.
Not enough energy.
I need to like.
We embrace the glory of battle.
What are you idiots doing? But half of you go up here and half of you why? Why would you do that? Why?
Very wise. We are one of the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, balls.
Upgrade complete. You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
Base is under attack.
My life for fire.
Upgrade complete.
It shall be as you
say. Where are they going?
My life for fire.
Something extra special about these dudes, or what?
You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Let's just get rid of all that.
Very wise. I am here in the shadows.
Upgrade complete.
Sorry. Let's put a couple cannons here, just for funsies. We got a meat roll. Missions are all done. That's done. I don't really need the speed for anything else. I think I got enough gateways.
Eruption imminent. Fissures are appearing here.
Cold is the void.
Upgrade complete.
What's down here? Can I build anything else? Well, no, I want a Stargate. I can make a Stargate. Sweet. I want two Stargates! Let's just solve this pylon problem since I have a lot of money. And I can make a lot of zealots because I can. Oh, right.
I am the heart of darkness.
Whoops. I didn't mean to do that.
We embrace the glory of
void ray.
Come
on, give me one more. One more void ray. Give, please. Oh my. Let me just send a duder back for those.
I am the voice of the eclipse. State thy bidding. Let our enemy know our fury.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, you just keep running.
We move on the sea.
Our forces are closing upon the temple. We should gather our warriors and strike as one.
Prismatic core.
Let our enemy know.
Warriors, fight with all you have, and the temple will be ours.
Hear, hear! To glorious battle!
We're blinking out. We're blinking out. No, we're blinking out. We're out.
I am the heart of darkness.
Excellently done, Zeratul. The Void Seeker is now extracting Vespine from all three vents.
Channel the light of life. I was shot.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Additional fissures detected in these locations.
Gold is the void.
That didn't work out well for me.
Not enough energy.
I gotta keybind the nexuses. I'm gonna make those on 5. I'm starting to get my StarCraft legs back. Wait, you. You go get this. Fair enough.
You require more Vespine gas. Ula Sadari, my life for hire. We are the Blades of Ire. Antara Tassadar. We embrace the glory of battle.
Let's get in there, let's mix it up. Void race.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Did I not get that thing made over here? That's really annoying. Like, seriously? That probe never came over here and made this thing.
Let our enemy know our fury.
I mean, do I even have to destroy the base, or can I just, like, void ray that thing? Whoa, hey, matter. I think the cutscene music is leveled down enough.
Our blades shall bridge the time.
You have my friends, Taurus, and Tal Tassadar.
A doom Tauridas.
I didn't do that? Well, whatever.
The Templar shall stand guard as you and your stalkers infiltrate the temple. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Well, I think it's almost two. Still,
I gotta get to a few things pretty soon. I wanna make more coffee. Rawr, 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 rawr.
I'll be back later, maybe. Good luck. Be careful.